It's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
To find the bottom right-hand corner from that distance, superb.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.